Oh, yeah. Oh, you like it, don't you? Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
That's creepy.
I guess he cummed.
Your chair just disappeared.
What the fuck? It wasn't actually my chair, it was their chair, so you're responsible for property damage. Go, let's look!
Can we get out of here now?
It's a book.
Let me out of here!
No! You're trapped here with us. Forever. Hey, why can't I... Stop it!
Guys, how long are we gonna be?
The entire game. It's gonna take about 45 minutes from now.
Stop throwing boxes away! There's a shortage on them!
Alright.
There's a shortage on boxes!
This is a shortage on you! Alright, there's nothing for you to toss now. Now you're gonna just toss in your body parts.
That's an idea, actually. Faggot! You know that?
There's literally nothing here. This looks very, very empty.
Oh my god, I remember seeing that on one of Kiddio 706's videos.
That's so lol.
That was the biggest lol. Oh, sorry if I made you
that. Tea time.
Sorry for interrupting. Tea time. From now on, all the props in the world, I'm gonna be like, oh my god, Viper can somehow use that against us.
Let's go.
Whoa, you teleported us. That's amazing.
One of those. I want it. Give me.
It's protected by bulletproof glass. That has explosives totally won't work. Look at that drawing. Look.
Whoa.
Magnuson is an artist. That is just amazing. Not my chosen label, you understand, but yep. So you take Magnuson device, you shoot it on a strider, and you gunshot the.
You take Magnuson device, you put it in gravity gun, it magically teleports to strider's head, you point gun at it from the height of the strider and something.
You float. There's an invisible floating gun on the top, and it shoots the Magnuson device.
Yep.
Yes. And the strider is in a strider, it's a weird.
Shut the fuck up. We do not care. Hide in the corner.
I struggle with the mega.
Look at that guy, he's sitting on the magazine device.
I swear to god, Reed. Oh, we can't break it. Can we?
Freeman.
Look at that.
Okay, you have a nice dick.
Look, this is like, we spent 4 months on this thing. I'm eval. For the safety of the base,
these devices are deactivated. Really? Whoa.
That's right. Now toss it at the main body of the strike. Good. There you go.
Not too difficult at this range, is it? Gets a bit harder when it's moving about and firing. A bit, of course.
It's gonna be really easy because there's only three people here. I mean, there is three people here. Quinny, you haven't played this, right?
Nope, I've never played episode 2.
He's crazy.
Okay, there's two people here that know what they're doing.
Yeah, but I have no idea.
Pretty simple, I think we just explained, Quinny. You take magazine devices, you shoot them to striders, you shoot
them. Yes, I know. Give me one.
Well, you've been
mine.
You've been mine. Briefed, sir.
Mine.
Shit.
Fail! Bit more challenging at this range, isn't it? I'll do it.
I wouldn't be far off saying I should be the one tossing this. Probably because I've played these games more than most people.
Oh, come on, Viper, I'll do it.
Shut up! See, the Magnusons are fragile. They will disintegrate immediately if they miss their
target. Yay!
I would think Quinny should also practice this.
Give me. Here when you are ready to head
up. Yeah, you should practice. I whip my portal back and forth,
Too far.
I just need to learn the velocity or something. Not here. I'm just using weird scientific words that I don't know about.
How about we try to defend all the
way? Wait, distance equals speed divided by time.
Shut up, nerd.
Yeah! I'm just gonna do another one for the hell of it.
Microwave casserole.
Oh!
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. You weird.
It was him!
So if we save the world, he might forgive us for ruining his lunch.
Oh, driving. Driving. Oh!
You faggot, I didn't get my ammo.
I can't even call shotgun because Alex permits me from going there. Invisible right. Wall, so you can't enter.
Right, I've already got driver's seat.
Science, I think there's a van outside for like 8 people to go in.
I hope it has a magazine device in it. Attached.
I'm pretty sure it doesn't.
Fuck.
Did you guys defrag Synergy?
What does that even mean? Why would we do that?
I don't know. It supposedly speeds up games and optimizes performance.
You know what? I whip my portal back and forth.
Yes, no. You do. It's
that's why I took the photo.
I slap my dick against my thighs.
What?
That's why I took the photo.
I slap my dick on Glow's forehead.
That's wrong.
And I was like,
Viper, could you connect already?
Black,
I'm about to get disconnected.
Shady's black.
Okay, whoa. Viper, guess what? The auto-disconnected. Auto-disconnected in 0.7 seconds, and then you're connected. That was kind of scary.
Driving.
You do that. I'll just take this magazine, huh? No.
What?
I swear there's a van outside. I bet my guts.
If there's a van outside, I'm driving it.
Are you driving everything at the same time?
Yes.
You're suck.
Go away.
You're an idiot. That's all there is to it.
That's Viper's specialty, just calling everyone idiots.
Yeah.
Trust me, if you would look all like through all our videos, he says idiot like 417 times.
Yes, I know. Yeah,
like you should make a collage, Quinny, idiot. You're an idiot.
Video should be
oh,
Viper
God, you're
says
an idiot
100
idiot.
Times.
What an idiot.
Exactly.
Yes!
You're an idiot.
I swear there's a van outside. There is a van outside.
It's a red van.
Oh.
What? Get in.
You'll need that cool ass car of yours, Freeman. Hello, the hell just happened? I just got teleported or something.
That bag almost killed me.
Van.
Okay, Gold, you take the magnetism device. Sit in the back seat with it.
That works too. Hold up. I could do this one. Where is it? I'll just do my magic. Okay, I'm good.
There's a bit of lag in steering.
Probably because this is
So, Quinny, there are combine everywhere. But you can't wait.
I think Quinny just tossed off his magazine somehow.
Perimeter's clear.
No, he didn't.
Still no sign of incursion. Keep alert.
Incursion? This is gonna be a tough battle. This has to be like the hardest battle in any Half-Life. And Quinny just steps right in without knowing anything. Hooray!
And we don't even have a radar glow. Remember that.
That's right. Oh, that's right. Sucks. We had to follow Quinny. God, that sounds like a plan. Why don't we have that car?
Shit.
What is that guy in control of the car?
I don't know because he doesn't know anything.
Well, of course you have.
Quiddy, give us the car because we're more pro!
Fine, you have the car and I'll have the...
Remember that you should start like spawning a lot of these. But you probably can't because we're here.
Is there a Magnuson? Okay. Okay, Strider.
Hang on, wait!
Okay, you can't really do any...
Shit, a hunter!
I'll get the magazine off you. Viper!
I want to run over the hunter!
Just give me the magazine. Holy shit! Oh my god. Hey, give me the magazine. There you go.
Nice.
Whoa.
I know, that's cool.
Shit, another one. Strider at the close proximity.
Fuck. Where's...
Loaded on me.
Lag.
Can't I? I can't. Oh my
there's
god.
It.
Whoa.
Got destroyed.
That was cool.
Give the Magnuson. You're dead. Oh god damn it, the things exploded.
Hunter.
We need another Magnuson, but we don't have the generator anymore.
Oh god. Where's the one that was on the ground? It's here.
I'll take out the Hunter.
I'm about to shoot it.
I got the Hunter.
I got the Strider.
Nice.
Oh my god, you're scary.
Where's the generator?
Can't I? Oh fucking shit. Oh, the generator got exploded. Let's just find another one here.
Wow, this thing's so slow.
I'm slow. We have a spawn coming in from the water tower. Water tower.
Wait, I'll take another one.
Yes, you do that. Just follow Viper.
See it.
Okay, I'm coming.
200.
Shoot them with bullets. Or run over them.
Fuck! We've not manned.
Winnie's on the way. Why aren't you dead yet?
I'm coming just slowly. Where is it?
It's heading for the thing.
Jesus Christ.
Why aren't they using the magnesons? I hate all that sort of thing. They don't have this crap. God. No, it'll be fine.
Yeah, see. Okay.
Don't. Viper will do it. Okay, Viper did. When you don't. Okay, good. Blah blah. I think there's only like two entrances to the closest area, so we'll be good. Someone should
Another
go
one.
And someone should guard. I think I'll stay here guarding.
I'll stay here with the mag.
I'll start mag. Maybe you should take the other one.
They're coming through the sawmill.
Gwynny, take the other entrance. There's more entrances to the base. It's somewhere here. It's probably there. I don't know why I'm pointing at the screen. This direction.
Okay.
I think there's another base. You can take that. We'll keep the outposts stocked with help.
Oh god.
Are you good with that one?
Yeah. I'm good.
My latency is not very good.
Dead.
Flux Pavilion!
I like the way the random soldiers here are cheering.
Wow, nice server name. Games from the server of FAP.
FAP, it must be there.
So far we only lost the sawmill.
It's kind of... I don't know if it's possible not to lose the sawmill. I think, yeah. Well, sure. I don't think I've ever done that achievement.
Shouldn't you be the one who...
Okay, I'm getting bored carrying these things.
Shouldn't you be the one filming destroying me... Bah! Filming me destroying these things! Yeah.
Fine, yes, but you're in the car.
Well, if the developers of Synergy include the nav in the Jeep!
Yeah, if they would really bother to do shit.
Three hunters, this is hard. I can't do shit. Two Striders!
Water
two
tower!
We got two Striders, both from the... One going through the sawmill and one going through the water tower.
Okay, well, Queenie should have taken the other direction.
Okay, I'm coming.
Well, you're taking the wrong direction.
I'll slow it down for you, Viper.
No, not that one, the other one! It's going through the water tower, I got this one.
I got it. I shot it.
Oh shit, he's shooting at me!
I shot it super far away. Just shoot the fucking Magnuson, you.
I told you there was another one coming. Quiddy, why are you come helping? God!
I don't know where the water tower is because I've never played this game before.
don't.
You're still an idiot!
Quiddy doesn't know.
And this was justified this time.
What a surprise, he called you an idiot.
I know.
You didn't see that coming.
Another one strike coming from Sawmill.
Shut up.
Sawmill direction must be this one on the right side. I think. Is this the Sawmill direction, Viper?
No! Sawmill is here!
Oh, that's great.
Okay, I see the water tower.
Sawmill. Oh shit, he's destroying one! Ah shit. He destroyed the depository, I think.
Well, that's not so terrible.
I got two hunters.
That's great.
Three hunters.